shown up like that.
No, I know, you're right. I made a mistake. I wanted some time to talk with you.
Well, now you have it, so you can start by telling me why you're here in Atlanta.
I came here to apologize for my past behavior. I did some very bad things to you to protect my job, to protect my now ex-wife.
Wait, you and Sandra aren't together anymore?
No. We've divorced, but I regret my actions. I was selfish. I'm here to make amends.
Look, you don't need to make amends. I'm not some name on a list that you need to check off, okay? And don't they have phones in the UK anymore?
I also wanted to see you so that I could give you this. It's a job offer from a top London firm. I pulled some strings to have them consider you, and now they're very interested.
Look, I didn't ask for a job. I have one.
Right, working on malpractice suits and employment contracts at a hospital. This job will put you back on the career path you've always wanted. I know you, Amanda. You might have left, but that doesn't mean you lost your ambition. Just read it over, and then I won't bother you about it again.
Hey, do you know how